The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Some. did not know she dealt in magic.
Ignorance don't wipe away your guilt.
Oh! What? What does?
Fire. Only fire.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Wasn't sure I should even ask you. Still not. But what the hell? I could honestly use some help.
Oh, my help. Very interesting. Do tell.
Wild Hunt's gonna attack Kaer Morhen soon. It's a sure thing. Looking for people. Resources. Anything that'll help me repel them.
The Wild Hunt? Don't tell me you believe that nonsense.
Hardly nonsense. Got a taste of it. A painful taste. On my own skin.
Sorry, Geralt, but I've my own pile of problems just now. I've not recovered my lost property. Your help, you might remember, left much to be desired. So I don't owe you shit.
Zoltan.
Get up!
I know where Ciri is.
Why are we here?
Let's go get the lassie!
I'll do that, but I have another job for you. You need to set out for Kaer Morhen. That's where I'll take Ciri. The Wild Hunt will attack soon afterwards. Could use you at our side.
You'll have me and my axe!
Thanks. See you at Kaer Morhen. Vesemir, Eskel, and Lambert are already there.
Yes.
How are things, Dudu?
So-so, I suppose. Might have been days in the past when I'd have said, wonderful. But I can't complain. I'm in one piece. Not bound to a stake atop a pyre.
Gotta admit, your Menga, it's a brilliant impersonation.
Don't remind me. I'm rather disgusted.
Come on, he wasn't all out terrible.
You understand nothing. A doctor assumes more than a man's external appearance. I've learned what a scoundrel had knocking about in his head. Once I became him, not an hour passed before I felt the urge to break a sorceress's fingers. After two, I caught myself lusting to impale someone, and immediately after that, it hit me. The paranoid fear of a Doppler conspiracy.
Dudu, tell me, the halfling Byberveld goes from being a prosperous merchant to being a pauper. How?
Prefer the long version or the short?
Short, please.
The war.
I was under the impression merchants grow fat on wars.
Some do, but I have a serious personality flaw. I'm honest. I could not reap profits from the suffering of others. I paid taxes. I never cooked my books. And then a ship full of my goods sank. I pulled through somehow, but then a second fell prey to skeleton raiders, rendering me insolvent. When inflation hit and interest rates rose, I, at long last, fell.
Ever considered leaving, forgetting Novigrad altogether?
What for? To pass from the frying pan into the fire? The war's not yet crept here. Famine's not kicked at our door. Not that the future looks rosy.
But you don't have to be human. Maybe you could try something else.
I've assumed many forms over the years, and in spite of all, life as a human has proven most interesting. After all, you humans rule the world.
Take care of yourself, Dudu.
Oh, those bigots haven't the cunning to strip me of this mask.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Could use your help at Kaer Morhen. Aim to take Ciri there. Wild Hunt's bound to appear soon after.
You didn't turn your back on me when I was in need. It's only fair I do the same.
Thanks. Venture to say your skills might prove invaluable.
I'll consider whether to bring Vess. Either way, I'll see you at Kaer Morhen.
You trouble me, Greylocks.
As Hen as Gwyn.
Do you find Durgoff?
Oh, yes. He was talking to some friends of my father. Poor chaps can't get their minds off politics, not for an instant. I truly hope they'll allow themselves some respite after the coronation.
Big changes afoot in the Empire?
You've no notion? The Emperor summoned you. He only ever summons with reason. It's clear he seeks his daughter.
You know a lot.
I must. I am my father's son.
What's your father got to do with this?
He is close to the Emperor. And knows the opposition. Knows they press for abdication. Ceding the throne to Cirilla, it's the best the Emperor can do. But, as is known, an empress needs an emperor at her side. My father will ensure the right man is chosen.
Farewell.
Shaganatuvi.
Your Imperial Majesty.
Witcher, why have you come?
I've managed to find out where Ciri is.
Finally. I'd begun to doubt the wisdom of enlisting you. Bring her here at once.
The Wild Hunt's pursuing her. Kaer Morhen's the only place she'll be safe.
That was not a suggestion. I can defend my own daughter.
I doubt that. Can't compare the Wild Hunt to Temerian Shieldbearers or Lyrian Archers. Facing it here would put Vizima at risk. Hundreds of innocents could die. Kaer Morhen is in a wilderness, and your army stands to be far more helpful there.
Agreed. I shall send a banner with you. On one condition. General Voris will lead it.
Can't agree to that.
And I cannot agree to witchers commanding my troops.
Well, I'm not about to give in. You don't look it either. Sorry to take up your time, Your Majesty.
Bring me Ciri.
I will, if that's what she wants.
Gloire en I. Ninta mia detra.
Favor Lady Branded for our son.
Like pickled herring? May I hit them?
Pleased with yourself, murderer?
You're a witcher, right?
Majesty, would you spare a moment?
Come home, Geralt. I'm the same lass I was, save for the title. A lot of things changed.
How's it feel to rule? Jarl's giving you any trouble?
They're all very understanding. They seem to believe in me. Besides Lugos, of course.
Tried talking to him? Could still win him over.
I don't know about that. He's more mule-headed than my father, but I'll try, of course.
Sad when someone like Bran dies. Everyone says he was a good king.
It's not fitting to speak elsewise about the dead.
Mean you don't agree?
Bran spent his life at sea. And while he was away, old feuds flared, devouring the Isles from the inside. Folk grew furious, claiming there was no one to mediate, resolve quarrels. But then Bran would return with loot. Through a feast, let the mead flow in rivers, and everyone loved him again.
Got a delicate matter I wanted to bring up. Need your help.
What is it?
Crocs mentioned Ciri to you. He must have.
Have you found her?
Not yet, but I'm close. Problem is, as soon as I get to her, the Wild Hunt will probably be able to locate us, quickly. So I'll want to take her to Kaer Morhen, battle the hunt there. I'm looking for allies.
I can't leave the Isles now. It's impossible. What I can do is give you my best warrior, Hjalmar.
Think you'll be willing?
I'm sure of it. In fact, I think I'll be overjoyed. Come on, you know him.
Yeah, guess I do. Thanks.
No doubt he'll be valiant. I hope he proves useful too. Good luck.
Ah, Geralt. How are things?
The Wild Hunt's preparing to attack Kaer Morhen. Could use your help.
Raids at the gate of your Witcher stronghold? You're a friend of the clan. I cannot refuse you. What's more, no one Crait's ever stood in battle such a foe. I'll leave at once.
Thanks. Won't forget this.
Adventure Seeker.
Nomadic slayer of beasts and monsters.
Telling you, Geralt, since you and Hjalmar defeated the Ice Giant together, I see you as one of our own.
I got the look of a Skelliger.
You've got the heart of an Uncrate.
Your daughter, first woman to rule Skellige.
She'll be a good queen, knows what she wants.
Yeah? So what does she want?
To unite all of Skellige's clans. A difficult task. No one has ever managed it. But Ceres is stubborn.
Thinking long term, then. Think she'll succeed?
She's got a powerful ally. In me.
The massacre during the feast. Know anything new?
Thanks to you and Ceres, we know who's responsible. It's enough for me.
Not gonna try to capture the Berserkers?
They were but tools, Wolf. I'd rather sever the hand that wields the sword than merely break steel.
What's new in Skellige?
Of late, look seaward and you'll see their son on a sail, staring right back. We've yet to capture any of their crew, but only a fool wouldn't know they're planning something.
This isn't easy, but I need to ask you a favor. A big one.
Tell me, friend.
Ciri. I know where she is, but I also know that as soon as I reach her, the Wild Hunt will know I did. They'll come after us, attack, and we'll need to respond with strength. Can I count on you?
The Black Ones first, now Wraiths. Such is life. Bring her here, and we'll face them in battle.
What's this about the Nilfgaardians?
Of late, look seaward and you'll see their son on a sail, staring right back. We've yet to capture any of their crew, but only a fool wouldn't know they're planning something. But fear not, we'll banish the Black Ones and the Wild Hunt. Two birds with one Skellige axe. Ciri will be safe in Kaer Trold.
Can't risk your men's lives. Kaer Morhen. We fight them there, nowhere else.
Kaer Morhen is hundreds of miles away. To move an army there would take weeks. Not to mention, I'd expose the Isles to Nilfgaard's blows. Geralt, forgive me, but I cannot do it.
I understand. Won't take up any more of your time. Farewell.
Wait! Won't let you leave empty-handed. I'll help as I can. Come with me.
Beautiful craftsmanship. Got a talented smith.
Not I. King Erland Uncrate did.
Erland Stonefist? So this is Winter's Blade. Thought it was a legend.
Forged in Mahakam, tempered in Dragonfire. Been in the Uncrate family for centuries. And now, it's yours.
Thank you. This can't be easy for you. I appreciate it all the more.
May it serve you well. Send those specters back where they came from.
That's my intention. Farewell.
Let me hold your sword.
Did you sever his head? Head of a giant to your mouth.
Look! Look!
Can we talk? Yen and I went to Hindersfjall.
Oh, did you learn anything?
Ciri came through Lofoten. She was wounded when she arrived. Villagers nursed her back to health. Sadly, the Wild Hunt was on her trail, followed her there. Ciri managed to escape, but the villagers...
I know. You needn't finish. I later spoke to those who survived. Suffice to say, Ciri was fortunate to escape. I trust you'll find her soon.
What do the druids think of Skellige's new ruler?
Uncrate blood is good blood. Yet Ceres is the first woman to rule Skellige. Ever.
Not everyone's pleased.
There are 7 clans in Skellige. Each would like a king from their own line, but Ceres will manage. She's not as impulsive as Hjalmar. Thinks first, then acts. With Krach as her advisor, she has every chance to be a good queen.
You were made a Hierophant. Congratulations.
I thank you. The Skellige Circle chose me years ago, about the time when the old disputes between the clans were reigniting.
Job's been mainly politics, then.
Aye, but I've not minded. Since time immemorial, the druids have wandered betwixt the clans, keeping endless feuds in check. We care for equilibrium, the balance of all things, not just trout populations and streams. We're lucky the Jarls always valued us as advisors.
The war. Curious to know your opinion.
Well... I believe Emir's chosen a poor time to wage it.
Hard to find any better as I see it, with the North now in disarray.
The North is weak, true. But I've the impression the Emperor's dealing with some domestic strife. Far too much to start a war. Radovid is a madman, but a cunning one. He's certain to take advantage.
The Wild Hunt will attack Kaer Morhen soon. Gonna need your help.
The Wild Hunt? Are you certain? So, you found Ciri?
I know where she is, and the Wild Hunt will also learn that as soon as I find her.
I see. I shall pack immediately. Leave tomorrow at the latest.
Thank you.
No need. I raised the girl, and I've still a duty to her. I shall see you at Kaer Morhen.